I hope you all are well in this pandemic coronavirus. Please stay home, stay safe. Spend your quality time with your family member. You can give your quality time in your study also. I hope whatever homework I am giving you in maths and science, you are doing it on time. Because whenever your school is going to open, I am going to have all the homework which I have given you. So today I will upload some homework. I hope that many of you have bought already book. Those students who did not bought the book and those who are not able to solve question. So today I will upload at least 5 chapter PDF okay of maths. Those students who did not bought the book, I will upload all the question or whatever I have explained in online classes. You go and see that video again, solve that all the question. So today I am going to teach you chapter 10 estimation. It is already going on. Come to phase number 119. Today I am going to explain you example number 4. Reduce the following numbers. Again, whatever I have explained you in estimation of 10 place, 100 place, 1000 place, lakh place, same we will follow here also. So some question are there. 7, 8, 5, 9. Second. 6, 3, 8, 0. 68 decimal 9, because here decimal is also there. 4, 8 decimal 3, 8. After decimal we did one by one, okay. 0 decimal 8, 3. Sorry, decimal 0, 8, 3. Next. Decimal 0, 2, 6, 1. Next. 0 decimal 0069. Okay, I have to correct this all. So AC, to reduce a number to 1, 2, 3 and significant number, okay, we consider a digit as 2nd, 3rd and 4th place respectively. If this digit is high or more, we add 1 to numerator and left and put the 0 for each of the remaining 0. Okay. See, we have to reduce it to 1 significant. So rule is to reduce a number to like 1, 2, 3, so on, significant figure, we consider the digit at for first, then second, for second, then third, for third, then fourth. We consider for one, we have to reduce it one significant, then we will consider the second digit. We have to reduce it to two significant figure, then we will consider third place digit number. Okay, and so okay. If this digit means if it is second, third, fourth, if this digit is 5 or more, 5 or more than 5, then what we'll do? We add 1 to its numerator. We add 1 to the number at its left. We add 1 to its number. Okay, number I have written, number at left. Okay, whatever the left side number will be here. At its left and put a 0 for each of the and put a 0 for each of the remaining number. Okay, remaining means all right side will put remaining. If this digit is less than 5, if this number is less than 5, we do not change the number in its level. Okay, we do not change any number. We do not change its number at left and put a 0 and put 0 at all remaining number. But whatever now remaining number will be there at right side, we will put 0. Okay, so now we can solve this question. So 7, 8, 5, 9, we have to reduce it by one significant figure. So see, for reducing number to 1 to 3, so for 1, what we will consider? We will consider it second digit number. See, second, this is first digit and this is second digit. Second digit number is what? 5. If this digit is 5 or more than 5, then what we do? We add 1 to its what? We add 1 to its left side. Okay. 1 to its left side. 1 to its left side means left side number. This. So this 1 we will add, so it will become 8. And all three numbers will become 0. And the remaining will become 0. Okay. Question, if 5 or more than 5, we add 1 to its number at left. So the left number is what? 7. Now the remaining number will become 0. Now come to this number. Here second digit number is what? 8. So again we will add 1 here. And all these three numbers will become 0, 0. Okay, now let me check. Okay, one significant figure is there. We will consider the second digit number, guys. Second digit number, not like this. We'll consider this first digit, this second digit, this third digit, and this fourth digit. Okay? So see, this second digit is 8, that's why we have added here. Second digit is 3. So we will not add any number and it will become remaining 1 or will become 0. Okay, we will not count from the left side. Okay, we have to count from right side. So this is first digit number, this is second digit number, this is third digit number, this is fourth digit number. Okay, now come to next. The first digit is 6, second digit 8. So the second digit we will consider. So we have to add 1 to here. So 7, this will become 0 and this decimal 0. Or we can write simply 70. Now see, 8 decimal 3. So here no 0 is here. Okay, here is only 1 digit number. Here no second digit number is there. So what we will do? Here second digit number is what we will consider 0. If nothing is there, we will consider what? 0. So if second digit number is 0, so there will be no change. So 8 decimal and the remaining will become for 0, 0. So that we can write 17 and that we can write 8. Same, here also no number is there. First digit also 0, second digit also 0. So here will be also what? No change will be there. Okay? So what will we do? We'll put decimal 0 8 and it's over. Decimal 0 and 8. Okay? Because if I will consider this number also, then it will be less than 1. Less than 1, na? So that's why we have to, we need not to change. Same here, decimal 0, because here this number is, you can see, because we are not considering this. Okay? We will not consider, so decimal 0, 3, and this decimal 0, 0, 7. Now, example of I have explained lecture number 2.